We have gathered here today to set in our thousands to send a simple message to the blue shorts. The people have risen! We have a right to boycott this home tax. Any measure that favours the rich elite over the people must be resisted. There are those who say the tactic of the boycott is irresponsible. They are wrong. The boycott is an effective Irish tactic, famously used by the great socialist Republican Michael Davitt and the Land League against the enemies of the people. Today we are standing in that tradition of the Land League as we use the boycott against the policies of modern day enemies of the working people, Fine Gael and Labour. We also need to tackle head on the lies that this government and its friends in the media are spreading. We are being told that there is no money in this state and that the money from the household tax is needed to fund local services. This is a lie. This money is going where billions of taxpayers' money has gone before, into the black hole that is the Irish banking system. There is a false image of the Irish people being sent around the world. This is an image of us as tame, good little workers who do not fight back. Nothing could be further from the truth. Ireland has a long, proud tradition of resistance by the working class against exploitation and oppression. That is a proud tradition that must inspire us today. This is the city of the lockout. This is the city that took on the empire in 1916. Against a household tax at last. I appeal to the grassroots men and women to take the trade union movement back to the vision of organised labour that James Connolly dreamt of. The time has come to take control and remove the current leaderships, and if they won't know, they shall be forcefully removed. It's time for the workers to call a national general strike and bring this country to a standstill. It's time to organise. It's time to fight back. It's time for a revolution. As James Connolly famously said, we believe in constitutional action in normal times. We believe in revolutionary action in exceptional times.